Catherine or Nadine would be good candidates for
him. And Catherine, di ba naka-work yung more action sa La Luna Sun,
yes,
di ba?
Okay.
So, and about si Angel of Cinco, di ba nag-back out sa Darna? How is it po yung ano niya? Di ba best friend kayo sa Immortal, right, sa La Luna? So, kamusta po si Miss Angel ngayon?
I haven't really talked to Angel yet, but I, looking back at the work that we've done, it's really been a very, very memorable experience for me. She was one of the biggest stars of that time, of my generation, when we were doing Immortal. And
La Luna Sun, kaya lang nawala na
siya. And the opportunity that I had to be able to work with her and be her friend really taught me a lot also as an actor.
And how about Miss Jody po?
Yes.
Si Amor Power, sa pangako sa'yo.
Jody is a good friend. She's actually one of the ninangs of my son.
Yes.
And I can't wait to be able to work with her. I know that she has a movie, Clarita.
Clarita. Ayun, kaka-premiere na ilang last kagabi.
It's already showing, so I hope you'll be able to support her.
Okay. So thank you, Miss Erica. And na-miss namin kayo sa mga teleserye.
Thank you so much.
So remarkable po ang mga characters.
Maraming salamat. So if there's anything, I'll just be posting them on my social media. So if you are following or not following, follow now. It's @PadiliaErica.
Thank you, po.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.